to be your lover.
Yeah, you're coming. Yay!
And that is DJ Boogie Volume, man. It is Teens Crown on your screens. And guess what? My name is Jody Bay with Mandem.
Mafma, honey, I feel like Boogie just put me in a mood right now.
I don't know.
Man. Are you in the mood that Boogie put you in?
I feel like I should just keep dancing. And
as your shirt says, Otyo, we are
DJ
here.
DJ Boogie, Otyo.
We are here, we are down here at SETA A-Level Campus. We are Teens Crown. I'm here. We are here to represent the other Teens Crown around here.
I know.
You can tell these guys a flashback of what we had, I think.
In our flashback, of course, we were at IUEA. We had a culture gala. I hope you guys enjoyed that beautiful show. It was amazing.
I love the food, me, the fact that...
Mahani, I'm a dunkable, brother. Ever since we left the culture gala.
IUEA, chichi.
What was your favorite part of it?
People are beautiful, by the way, in schools, yeah?
I knew.
Yeah, people are beautiful.
Thank you for being beautiful. I mean, you're also looking good.
Oh, thank you. Muffets did this.
Assured.
Did this. Muffets, you know what I'm saying?
Assured. Guys, before we get into our very new episode, allow us go for a very short break. And when we get back, we'll give you a lot more that we have in stock for you. Yes, yes, guys, welcome back from that short break. And here with me, I have beautiful ladies that I wouldn't want to introduce, but rather them introducing themselves. Tell me, what's your name?
Hi, guys, I'm Konki Alisa, Seta High School, Senior 5 Libro.
Oh, do you feel like Mona Lisa? Because right now, I feel like Mona Lisa. What are your names?
Yeah. I'm Analoy Desire, Form 5 Physical. I'm Seta High School, A Campus.
Wow, that's
amazing,
nice.
Amazing. I mean, like, I feel like you guys are still young and you're in higher classes and you're doing amazing talents. How do you guys do that?
The way we developed our talents was actually surprising. We have a club called Teens Crown Club. We started off as Film Club, but later on, we changed the name to Teens Crowns Club. So what we do is encourage our fellow students develop their talents. We encourage them to join different teams, sections of the club. We have media, like what I'm doing right now.
Yes.
So what we do?
Media, eh?
So what we do is.
And both of you putting on specs.
Come on, Maf Mahani, did you really have to add
you guys
that?
Have, okay.
Okay, it's okay. I take that.
So what we do is encourage our fellow students get the courage to come and stand in front of a camera and speak out their minds. Because, you know, we are all talented in different sections. Because me can speak, I can dance, yeah, I can sing, different things.
The confidence, man. Where did you get that confidence from?
My friends.
I like the way that you're confident and you actually bring out the fact that you're here to bring out your talent. But how are you doing and what is your talent in school like? What
My
do you love doing?
My talent in school, what I love doing is dancing. I really do love dancing because I'm a dancer. Dancing helps me a lot. Through so much. When I'm stressed, when books are becoming too much on me, I just go aside.
But wait, do you chop classes for dancing?
Nope. No, I don't do that.
Okay, what do you do in your free time?
What do I do in my free time? My free time, it depends on the free time you're actually talking about. Because I'm also a backup player, so sometimes I'm always playing basketball.
We ain't jacking here, man.
This is sports, dance, it's everything.
Yeah. And the school I'm in also promotes our talents. Because we're in a club. Teens Crown, it has helped us a lot. It helps us develop our skills just like this. This is beadwork. So we learned this through the Teens Crown and we do a lot of other stuff like coding, poetry, which helps us also develop on our...
Wait, you can do coding?
Yes.
Yeah. So can you rob a bank? I didn't say that. I just saying, don't mind that. I just asking.
So, I want you to tell me, besides having talent promoting in your school, what has your life been at school like? What do you love about SETA?
One thing I love about SETA is it helps us discover our talents in different ways. Like in first term, we always have sports day and sometimes inter-class sports. So if you're good at sports, that's a chance you have to expose your talents. Then we have MDD, so us who can do these things.
Oh, no, this one.
So, as I can hear that she has fun in school, I want to know, what do you like about SETA? What has SETA given you? Do you want to stay in SETA?
Yes, I do very much want to stay in SETA because I've been in SETA from my Form 1 and it pushed me to come back for my Form 5. First of all, the teachers here are really sweet. They are really nice because they're approachable at any time. They help us throughout a lot and SETA. There's so many nice people here.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. What do you want to do after here? Holidays. What are you doing?
My plans for holidays are to improve on my YouTube. I have a YouTube channel with my friends. So we talk about teen inspiration. So it's called Teens Please. So you can go subscribe. So we talk about different things. So I want to go. I get some new ideas, host some new people. And we talk about different things so that we can inspire our fellow youth to become better people.
Amazing, guys, look out for Teens Bliss and subscribe. Support this beautiful young lady over here with her friends. What are you looking up to?
Support my dancer.
What am I looking up to? I'm looking up to becoming an international dancer out there. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to coming up with my own YouTube channels because most times I just go to YouTube maybe to get some new dance moves. That's where most times I get the energy that I have when I'm dancing because they do encourage me so much. And I know dancing can take me places, very many different places.
Well, say no more. Me, I have you, my friend now. We shall be together.
Amazing, amazing, guys. Support these beautiful young ladies. Subscribe to their YouTube channels. Holiday is here, and guess what? You have to make full-time fun. Do not forget to read and also do a bit of, you know, some work
vibe,
at home, of course.
Keep the vibe on.
We're going for a very short break, but we'll be back with a lot more in store for you. Don't move.
Teen's Crown. You guys don't want you answer me done that. Okay. Maybe they read it, baby. See the villain.
But of course, we are still here with the beautiful ladies. Muff, Muff, tell me.
Everything in Seta is just beautiful.
We are on fire, bruh.
But I want to know, what are your names before we even say that everything in Seta is beautiful?
I'm baby names Katumba Jodli from 6 Libro, Seta High School, A Level Campus.
Natural Get Tracy from 6 Biological, Seta
High. Wow, these are form 6s. I thought these were form 5s, by the way.
I told you this guy, young blood, hot shit.
Okay.
Give that. Meanwhile, I want you to tell me, from Form 1, have you been at Seta since Form 1?
Yeah, I've been at Seta High School from Form 1.
Wow, wow, it must have been amazing.
You
right?
Too?
No.
What?
Form 5, I guess.
And you missed Seta, okay. A home of vibes. Tell
it's
me.
It's a very good vibe. Seta, it's a place whereby it's a school, whereby you feel at home. It's really a very good vibe. I've been at Seta High School from Form 1 to Form 6. I'm so glad. It's like a school that promotes one's talents. For example, like this is Teen's Crown Club. We have crocheting, we have beading, filming. Anyone who wants can really join. It's really an interesting club.
Wow, that's quite nice. You see, I've seen many people like this school, but she likes it in a different way.
Her vibe is really different.
Now, I don't know, you have been here for a short time. What's your experience in Seta High?
I just love the way they boost up a student in both the outside world, let me say the co-curricular activities, plus the academics, because they balance up. They make sure a student is very comfortable in school, both in academics and the co-curricular stuff, yes.
Wow, that's nice.
Amazing, that's nice. Amazing stuff. So, tell me, you guys have said it promotes talent. It gives you what you love the most.
Exactly.
What do you love the most?
I love dancing.
Oh. Hey, you need to sample us after here.
She has moves. I saw the moves. Yeah, girl, you have moves.
Assured. What and do you love?
You? I love watching movies.
Okay. She's a movie watcher. What's your best movie?
Right now, it's Good Doctor.
Okay.
Amazing. Amazing. Look at her. Look at the way she's even smiling.
She's a student. So.
Well, the good doctor was also a Christian doctor. And we are
But of course, guys, let us get into our movie segment. And do not forget that each movie we give you, it is brand new. And of course, it is a vibe. So keep stuck on Teen's Crown for the best movies as well.
We have just 8 weeks until the audition. Bear in mind, the New York Ballet Academy only awards the scholarship to one person.
A dancer's body is a tool. It serves a higher purpose. Absolute beauty, perfection.
Welcome to Battleland, our after hours club.
What is this studio?
It's definitely the perfect place to dance and hang out. Want to give it a try?
I saw you dancing.
Yeah, it was my first time here.
Well, it was obvious. Electricity. It starts deep in your belly, then it rushes through your whole body, then explodes right out of you. This is dancing.
When I do hip-hop, it's just so different inside. Everything just lights up.
The Tigers are coming.
They're holding auditions next week, looking for people for their new show.
You and me, as a duo, you down?
There's no way you're traveling the world with a bunch of breakdancers at your side.
I can't go back to join ballet. I want to do hip-hop, I'm sure of that.
I won't let you throw it all away. You can do anything you set your mind to.
Let's go!
Forgive me, we can do this, okay? Ballet is your family.
Emilia, that is DJ
Boogie, the baddest man on the deck.
I'm telling you, that guy can turn up a whole party.
Man, we are getting into plot. Mm-hmm. And when I say plot,
you know what I'm talking about.
Man, you guys are super excited. And Santa, it's going down.
Tonight.
And we are here for the Tarmac Dance.
We are taking it from Tarmac to Turndown to Turndown.
Until we have Maf Mahani, the international dancer.
Adenga Ochio is here.
Guys, let us get you into this Tarmac Dance. I hope you enjoy. Look at this high school life. Look at what goes down in the dance. Look at what goes down in the vibes. Every single thing here at Seta High School.
We don't have a party.
North.
Coming to the end of our show. I know it is very unfortunate that we have to
go, but the vibe just keeps coming on. Since Crown, we never set the vibe low.
I give it to you
high and real good.
And of course, before we sign out, I want to give shout outs to each one of you that is in holidays. Enjoy your holidays and do not forget that Corona still exists.
Yep.
So you gotta be careful. And I don't want to forget the people that have been behind our energy.
Hey. Somebody's birthday is soon. Our main guy, the main person behind our beauty right now, we want to celebrate him. This is his week. This is his time. Our producer, Teens Crown, Devita. Ay, 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 Judy. Otyo.
Otyo. Shout out to everyone that is watching us. Thank you guys so much. You've been our empowerment. If it's not for you, we wouldn't be here giving you vibes. But of course, to the big man Nas on the camera. Hey.
Mister.
And of course, Mr. Del Gracious. Thank you super much. We want to send a shout out to you, our people. Our families, you guys have been a great support to
people
us.
That keep watching us every day, man.
Of course.
Mob and love, of course, mob love.
My family at Alvin Clever's, Alvin Hi. Clever Gang. My family at Kobe's Aviation College.
Okay.
You guys are a big deal.
My I feel like I should also show my family.
I know.
My
Please
family
do.
At the Muffets. You want to look like this out of this world? Just come to the Muffets. Check it out on Instagram. And don't forget, my name is Muff Mahani.
Catch us on Teens Crown every single Saturday and every single Monday for repeat. It is Teens Crown on all our social media platforms. And of course, Judy Bay is my name, my social media platforms, Judy Bay 8. Catch us and let us vibe. Till next time.
Keep it locked on Two Magic One.
Teens Crown.
Teens Crown. DJ, pull up for the tune. And are you guys having some good time right now? I want you to party. Don't forget to catch the show next Saturday, okay? Magic One HD, we remain Teens Crown, and I remain Muff Mahani. DJ, let's turn up these kids right now. Say what?
DJ Lawn Walker.
Are we ready for this?
DJ Lawn Walker.
Huh. Yeah. Party. Let me see you guys wave your hands. Let me see you guys shake your body. Dance. Let's go. Say what? Shake it, say what now? Who made it? Who made it? Who made it? Who made it? Who made it?
Easy did you become?
What? 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 What?
What? What?
What?
What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What